Welcome to my channel. See the full video. Like, share, subscribe, and press the bell icon.
How CNC machine works. First, the part program is entered into the MCU of the CNC. The MCU processes all the data and according to the program prepared, it prepares all the motion commands and gives it to the driving system. The drive system acts as motion commands sent by the MCU. The drive system manages the motion and velocity of the machine tool. The feedback system records the position and velocity measurements of the machine tool and gives a feedback signal to the MCU. In the MCU, the feedback signals are compared with reference signals and if errors occur, it corrects it and sends new signals to the machine tool to be corrected. The display unit is used to see all the programs, commands, and other data. It works like the eye of the machine.